So we finally arrived in Madrid and had a little shock because when we left Calgary it was 4 degrees and here it's 40 degrees. So we're kind of melting in our shoes. Quite nice change though, because we've had such a wonderfully warm, cold summer. I should say wet, cold summer.